It sucks that we're grounded.
I know. We can only do educational stuff.
It's very boring, though. If only we could do something that was fun and educational. Balloons! Get your balloons!
What was that?
It sounded like someone was saying balloons.
Balloons.
Let's go check it out.
No, come on. Balloons. Yeah.
Balloons, balloons, get your balloons. Balloons sound like so much fun.
They are fun.
But too bad they're not educational.
Oh, they are educational.
They are?
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay.
Because the science of...
The first concept. Newton's second law. The acceleration of an object depends on the mass of the object and the amount of force applied. Force equals mass times acceleration.
This balloon is filled with water.
And this one is filled with air.
I'm going to need more force to toss this up in the air than I would the air balloon.
The balloon filled with water has more mass than the regular air-filled balloon and requires more force to throw. Also, since it has more mass, its acceleration is greater and it is able to travel higher and come down faster.
Second concept. Newton's third law. Whenever one object exerts a force on a second object, the second object exerts an equal and opposite force on the first. Once we release our blown-up balloons, the air exerts a downward force opposite to the direction the balloon is sent.
Three, two, one.
Third concept. Projectile motion!
No, it's projectile motion.
Oh. Projectile motion is a curved path that an object follows when it is thrown, launched, or propelled near the surface of the Earth. As we play water balloon toss, the vertical movement of gravity and the horizontal movement of us throwing the balloons combines to form a curved path.
Hey! What are you doing? You're grounded, and playing with balloons is not educational.
But balloons are educational.
What did you learn then?
We learned about Newton's second law.
Newton's third law.
And projectile motion.
No, it's projectile motion.
Whatever, that's what I said.
Thanks for watching.
Go.
Oh, no! Another one!